Done? Come on. You're done. Let's go, girl. Jesus. Do a thing like this. Hello? Not here.
This one's still breathing. Oh, the bear.
Whoa, Let's go! You're doing well. You're good, girl. You'll be okay.
Out for him. He's a real bastard.
Can't save you? Yeah. We'll go now, well done.
You just back off.
Good work. Streets are a bit safer now.
Here's that Skinner brother. What's left of him? Elias Green.
Well, I'll be. Didn't think I'd see this one alive or dead. Throw him back out with the rest of the trash, will you?
Enfim?
That man weren't worth spit, but here's what we're paying for him.
It was a nasty business up there. It's only fair.
You're making an old chief's life a little easier, you know? How about coming back in a while, picking up another poster?
Hey, partner.
Thank you.
All right, girl. Hang in there, girl.
Help the blind. Oh. Help the blind. Help the blind.
Help a blind man.
Have this.
Two strangers seek thee. One from this world. Perhaps one from another. One brings hatred. I'm not so sure what the other brings.
Okay, I guess I'll bear that in mind.
Dutch and Arthur, no?
Thank you.
How was your holiday?
I was making money.
And to think, you call me lazy.
You've done a great job.
Well, that crew did help.
Built a house, a barn. Look at this place. I can't believe it. Thank you. Thank you both.
This calls for a drink.
Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. But we go better when we've brought our foretack to Cathead. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out, and then all hands to sea. When horn and hounds the forest rend, his pack the huntsman cheers. When horn and hounds the forest rend, his pack the huntsman cheers. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, we'll pump it out, and then our hands to see. What's got at sea we spend on shore on sweethearts and our wives. What's got at sea we spend on shore at sweethearts and our wives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, let's break it out, and then our hands to sea. Yeah!
John! Get out here! Uncle's gone!
He's fine. Let me sleep.
Get out here now!
That fat man will be fine.
No, he won't. Skinner's.
You think?
Of course. My guess is they went that way. But my other guess is they know we're coming after him.
What choice do we have?
None. We just gotta keep our wits about us. We know this is a trap. Let's go.
We can't wait. Get back up.
That's actually crazy that my head is still here from when I was drunk. That's fucking wild.
We can't leave this waiting. I tracked him to the road. We'll pick up the trail there.
Shit. It's like we forgot about him. We should have been ready.
It happened. There's nothing we can do except try and get him back.
We let our guards down for one moment.
Hush. Up here. You see that? Blood.
Dear Lord.
They've gone up towards tall trees. Come on.
Not uncle.
John, look. We should agree on something. If it's really bad, this might not be about saving him.
What the hell are you talking about?
If it's really bad, it might be better to stop the pain.
Jesus, you mean to...
I mean, you can live a week without a scalp, but it ain't a good week. A gut wound, you can live a month, but it's horrible. What they've done to him might have killed him already, with only hurt to come.
We get him, and we see, okay? Did you hear something?
Yeah.
You think they saw us coming?
I don't know.
Guess we'll soon find out.
We'll be better off going on foot.
Okay. Leave the horses in the trees there.
To the trees. Come on. Up there, to the right. Two Skinners.
Lookouts?
Probably. Take one. I'll take the other.
They're down. Move. They were waiting for us. Uncle should be close.
He better be.
Keep your head. We'll find him. Come on. Hold. Patrol to our left. Shh. Hold it. Let him go. Easy. Easy.
If they come from the ranch, they'll come this way.
We should have burned it while they slept.
The burning's better if they're awake for it.
He's old and sick. He won't last long.
Then when they come, they'll come for a corpse.
He was talking about Uncle. He's alive.
Come on. They've passed. Let's go. Hold up. You hear that?
Yeah.
Wagon. There. It's dragging someone.
Is it Uncle?
No. Some other poor bastard. Let's follow. He might lead us to the camp.
No!
Keep on him. Stopping.
What do you see?
He's picking up. The poor bastard's dead.
If he's walking with the body, we must be close.
Let's take him down before he gets to the rest. Take him. Okay, let's go. I think I see something. Uh-huh. Yeah, that must be their camp.
What did we do?
Let's get up on that boulder, take a look.
Hang in there, old man.
Okay, okay. I can't see much through this mist. Can you look too?
Hold on. Nothing yet. Oh. My God. We gotta go get him.
Careful. Where are they? Where are they?
I don't care. Come on. Charles! Behind you! The surprise is over! We're here for you!
John, get down here! Come on! We're here, old man! Hold on!
fuck are you, goddamn it?
Under you. Oh, gotta get you down.
Okay, we've got some time. Let's get Uncle.
You're okay, old man.
I look okay.
You look awful. You'll be okay. Those bastards. We got them. Looks like we got here just in time. God damn it.
Carry him. Come on, Uncle. Come on. Ready?
Got him? Because here come the rest of them. Quick! There's more of them. I'll cover them. Come on!
Down that gully.
We're clear. Come on. Get him on your horse. Move it. Move it. Get up there. We're taking you home.
No! God, this thing is fucking useless, bro. It's the dice sucks cock. It's not even the dead eyes, these fucking pistols.
Go!
Bro, what? I was about to say, fucks my Mauser. I actually can't use my Mauser right now. I just have two of them. Fuck.
Go, go!
Let's get out of these woods.
I'm getting.
Does it look okay?
Oh, my fucking hat.
We're out.
We ain't out till we're home. Ride hard. Oh, man. How's the back?
I think it looks worse than it is.
Burns don't always heal easy.
Sure, but I think this will be fine. As long as it don't get infected. It's much better than I feared.
Hear that, old man? This could have been worse.
He's pretty weak.
Yeah, I bet. Stay with us, you old bastard.
I'm feeling real weird.
Over here. Almost back.
Hang in there, old timer.
Oh, don't let me fall, please.
Uncle.
Uncle. Hey. We're here.
All right. Let's get you down. Easy. I got you.
Come on. Let's get him out. Oh,
thank you, boys.
Don't mention it.
I thought I was dead.
Don't get all sentimental now, old man. And I'll really think you're dying. It's gonna be okay. A few days, you're gonna be just fine. You're a survivor.
Easy. Okay. He'll be fine.
You think they'll be back?
Maybe, but I doubt it. We must have killed most of them. Now, this is your land.
Was it theirs once?
I don't think so. I met a fellow said the Skinners rode down about 2 years ago. They're just angry men on a rampage, and we got in their way.
Sort of like we used to be?
Yeah, exactly like we used to be.
Maybe we should take up torture.
We got Uncle singing instead of torture. We're gonna be safe here, John. Hmm? You, your family, you all be safe.
I hope so. I really do. If she ever comes back.
Tell you, woman.
He always did have that fine way with words.
W-wife.
You doing all right, son?
Sure, Pop. Can I go see the house?
Sure.
Just give him some time. He'll warm up. It's quite a place you got here.
It's yours.
Ours. I should see about that boy.
Who's my new rival?
Oh, that's Rufus. He's loyal, dumb, and angry, so he reminded us of you.
That's your idea of a joke, miss?
I guess.
Come on!
Things are looking right. Oh, shit, we got chickens now? I was wondering, dog. We do have chickens. What am I hearing? And we have cows? What the fuck, we don't? Why am I hearing farm noises but not seeing farm? Thank you. Oh, hell. Oh, my favorite, I get to red shit. Oh, that's where my cow is stuck in the wall. Let me